The story of how a vision can change destinies, a dream can change lives, and an idea can open up opportunities. A very young boy, working hard, caddying for golfers. His real talent could have just faded away, unknown. The youngster was Ashok Kumar, the first real talent the Golf Foundation identified and helped come into his own. Years later, the Golf Foundation couldn't have been prouder.
Hi sir.
Gaadi kahan se aa gayi teri?
Kya ho raha sir? Bas sir.
New car?
Thanks sir.
Congratulations.
Thanks sir, thanks.
Very good.
Aur sir, kaisi game chali sir?
Game sahi hai. Look look dega zara.
Aao, please welcome sir.
Haan?
Please welcome.
Aapko bhaiya hum
dekho. Amit sir ka jahan yogdan ki baat hai, unhone mere ko kafi support kiya hai. Aur aaj main jo bhi kuch hu, main unhi ki wajah se hu yahan pe. Aur जहाँ तक गोल्फ फाउंडेशन की बात है, उन्होंने गोल्फ फाउंडेशन खोला है और काफ़ी बच्चे टैलेंटेड हैं उसमें और इंडिया में काफ़ी मैच जीत रहे हैं, जूनियर लेवल पे, अमेचर लेवल पे और प्रोफेशनल में भी काफ़ी मैच जीत रहे हैं। तो मेरे को पूरा उम्मीद है जो गोल्फ फाउंडेशन से बच्चे जो हैं और ओलंपिक पर जाएंगे और वो पक्का गोल्ड मेडल लेकर जाएंगे। जहाँ तक मेरा और अमित सर की बात है, उन्होंने मुझे काफ़ी सपोर्ट किया गोल्फ में और उन्होंने मुझे मेरे लिए गोल्फ सेट ला के दिया था पहले खेलने के लिए, जो कोई 1.5 लाख रुपये का था उस टाइम पर। और उन्होंने मुझे, आज मैं जो भी कुछ हूँ उनके वजह से हूं मैं।
Then on to another rough diamond, another prodigious talent waiting to be discovered. The story of Rashid Khan is truly inspiring. From his early days, struggling to earn a living, to becoming one of India's most prolific golfers.
They helped me really lot. I think nobody can do that.
Out of the third, out of many happy transformations. A short 3 years ago, Shubham Jaglan, the son of a milkman from an unknown village called Isra Nain, Haryana, just whiled away time with kids in the neighborhood. Today, Shubham is India's youngest golfing prodigy and pride, a world champion in his age category, the holder of numerous records, and the winner of numerous Indian and international tournaments.
Before joining the Golf Foundation, I used to practice in the field of my village Israna with my father, and I couldn't play as many tournaments as I can now. After joining the foundation, I came to Delhi and I got the facilities to play at the Delhi Golf Club, which helped me a lot, both in financial and I can practice here too. And it has changed my life. I can get many things on the newspaper also now.
Golf Foundation से जुड़ने के बाद हमारी तकरीबन सारी ही जो जिंदगी थी, रहन-सहन था, उसमें सारे में ही बदलाव Golf Foundation की वजह से है। पहले हम गांव में थे, अब जैसे शहर, दिल्ली जैसे शहर में रहना सहना, और सबसे बड़ी बात कि गोल्फ खेलना मेरे बच्चे का, वो गोल्फ फाउंडेशन की वजह से ही। अच्छी कोचिंग, अच्छे अच्छे लोगों से बच्चों के साथ रहना सहना और पढ़ाई लिखाई, अगर वो गोल्फर ना भी बनता तो एक अच्छी पढ़ाई लिखाई, वो सब गोल्फ फाउंडेशन की वजह से ही हुआ।
ओके बॉयज, आज मैं डेमोंस्ट्रेट करूंगा आपको मीडियम से लॉन्ग बंकर शॉट।
For years, the Golf Foundation has worked tirelessly to promote a pool of talented, underprivileged golfers from across India, with the belief that India is capable of producing world champions if their talent is nurtured.
Excellent.
The Indian golf is on the uprise. We have Jeev Milkha, who was there in the top 30 in the world ranking. We have Anirban Lahiri, we have our own boy Rashid, who was 280th on the merit list. So slowly, slowly we are kind of moving ahead, and you know, once we have a bigger base, the pyramid is going to be higher. So we need to make sure that the kids, especially from the underprivileged background, are given more of an opportunity to express and excel in the game. Because I feel that they have the real hunger to perform under pressure, which Indians are meant to normally lack. That, you know, the last moment they kind of fizzle out. So here we need kids who are really eager to go, raring to go.
So Amit, hame bataiye ki ye idea aapko kahan se aaya, ye foundation start karne ka, ki aap ye youngsters ko aap मदद करेंगे, आपको थॉट कहाँ से आया फाउंडेशन का?
मैंने बोला भी अगर एक अशोक कुमार ऐसे हैं तो बहुत होंगे, तो मैंने बोला थोड़ा इकट्ठा करके कुछ पैसे वगैरह, कुछ 8-10 गोल्फर जुड़ के सबके लिए मदद करें हम,
ताकि ये यंग टैलेंट आप ढूंढ निकाल के फिर उनको सपोर्ट करें।
हाँ, उनको सपोर्ट करें, उनको प्लेटफॉर्म तो मिले। हमारा मकसद ये है कि डायमंड पड़े हुए हैं मट्टी में, वो मट्टी हम हटा देते हैं और थोड़ा डायमंड को थोड़ा पॉलिश करके ट्रेनिंग से उनको खुद ही चमकने देते हैं।
लेकिन अमित, इस वक्त ये मट्टी हटाने का जो काम आप कर रहे हैं, ये बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट काम है, क्योंकि बहुत कम लोग हैं इस देश में जो ऐसा कर रहे हैं। बहुत बहुत कमाल का काम कर रहे हैं। वंडरफुल, वंडरफुल, थैंक्स अमित, थैंक्स।
There's two type of people, one who play the game, second who make other people play the game. Those people are very, very important for any sport.
It's a great growing sport in this country, and it's got some incredible talent. It just needs people to nurture and help grow that talent.
So basically the Golf Foundation started, you know, when one of the kids who was my four caddy, he was removed from the Air Force Golf Club, and I helped him, relocated him in Delhi Golf Club, and he became the top sub junior, top junior, top men's amateur, and then the top professional at the age of 19 and 20.
I've come from a village to Delhi, and I get to play at a fantastic club, the Delhi Golf Club. I'm getting probably one of the best facilities.
आज मुझे 5 साल हो गया Golf Foundation के साथ, उन्होंने मुझे हर तरह से support किया.
From training to equipment.
Foundation help करती है financially, golf. Equipment के लिए, clubs के लिए.
TGF helped me to go at Dubai to play a tournament there.
The fact that the Golf Foundation believed in me that I can come back on the golf club and play much better was enough for me.
जो भी कुछ मेरा जो life change हुआ है, वो अमित सर के वजह से हुआ है.
विकास के लिए खेल के क्षेत्र में योगदान को मान्यता प्रदान करते हुए वर्ष 2017 के लिए राष्ट्रीय खेल प्रोत्साहन पुरस्कार द गोल्फ फाउंडेशन को प्रदान किया जाता है. श्री अमित लूथरा, फाउंडर प्रेसिडेंट द गोल्फ फाउंडेशन.
Final phase, what the Golf Foundation would like to do is have their own academy in maybe 8 or 10 acres, own residential areas, own coaches, own dietary plans, everything.
The Golf Foundation has done very good work. They will go forth and they will turn out winners for India, for the international and the national scene. DLF has always supported Mr. Amit Luthra and the Golf Foundation.
Very, very happy to be nominated as a brand ambassador for the Golf Foundation. I've been following the foundation for many years, and they've done a fantastic job in growing the game, especially among the underprivileged sections of the society.
I am Sam Tartt. I'm here with Amit Luthra, the founder of the Golf Foundation in India. And golf is a wonderful sport, and you're doing a great job in inspiring these young players to become the Jack Nicklauses and the Tiger Woods of the future.
Today, the Golf Foundation is affiliated to the Indian Golf Union, supported by the Professional Golf Tour of India, some of the biggest names in sports and films. Even Gary Player, one of the world's best golfers with 165 professional wins, has acknowledged the work of the Golf Foundation.